Good morning and welcome to Sunday Inspiration with Isaac on Youth Jam Radio. Good morning. A top of 37 degrees today and mostly sunny. We can expect some storms though this afternoon. Now, we all know megastar Justin Bieber. He's released songs like Love Yourself, What Do You Mean, all those kind of songs. But who would have thought he's a Christian? He's had so many run-ins with the law. He's had so many problems, but he's come together, he's found the Lord, and here he is talking about what God really means to him.
For me, what it took this whole transition to a new level that is that I went through an uncomfortable phase where I was I went and stayed with this pastor in New York for like 2-3 weeks, and it was uncomfortable for me. Like I felt like I wasn't good enough to be around these people who are like so-called, you know, perfect. It felt like, you know, and I was just in a weird place, dude. Yeah. And I felt it in my soul. I was looking at myself in the mirror, and I was growing up, my mom raised me as a Christian. So, but as I was growing up, there was so many weird Christians that I came across that were just like, I don't think I want to be a Christian, you know? And then I got to a point where I was so lost. I'm like, let me try to revisit my faith. But I did it with these people because I know that their view on their faith is so much different than most Christians. Because most Christians are like, I'm going to do this so that God can love me. I'm going to, like, if I show up wearing this, like, he'll respect that, you know?
Of course.
That's not what God is. Like, if God is based on love, it's I love you first, regardless of what you do, rather than you do this and then I'll love you. You don't want to be judgmental. You don't want to hurt people because you're like, oh, like, God loves me. I have, you know, and you're able to. But when it's about religion and about the works and about all this other stuff that's just kind of irrelevant, and going to church every Sunday, like, I'm gonna go to church every Sunday to believe in God. If you want to and that's what works for you, cool. Yeah. But, like, there's so many people that came around and they're like, blessings. God, just because you say, like, these weird Christian things,
does it
make
really
you
mean anything?
Is it a better? Does that make you better?
Like, yeah.
So it kind of got weird for me, the whole faith and religion thing, but when I kind of realized what it should be and not what it was portrayed to me as what it was, it made it so much like cooler and easier for me to comprehend. Hey, people aren't giving me what I need. Like, people are always wanting something. I can never tell if something's really authentic, but when I really sit in my room and I'm alone and I can just like, God, are you there? Like, I feel this connection with something that's a higher being. It just, and picture it as being a perfect thing.
Yeah.
It just puts an ease to my soul that's like, I can't describe.
That's Justin Bieber's view on Christianity and how he found God. So strengthening that someone can come to a place where they're not always welcome, and they can say, here's my story, here's how I found God, and here is what I believe. Justin Bieber, a big hat off to you. That is so awesome. You're listening to Sunday Inspiration with Isaac this morning. Good morning, and welcome to the show.